What is causing that? Is the GPU gonna go bad? I mean, this thing's like 20 years old, so I wouldn't be surprised. It just happened today when I was installing Windows 2000. So that's weird.